Whoa.
This doesn't look good.
Somebody just shoot him!
Man, Sisk has a lot of guys on his payroll. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. I can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs off. Okay, Yuri. All done. What's happening? Yuri! I knew Fist wouldn't go quietly.
Whoa.
Backup and lock down the airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
If he makes it out of that building, we're gonna lose him.
Nah, I'm gonna go,
do your thing.
Yes,
he's the day, Willie.
Heads up. Hey, where are you going? Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy. Oh, thanks for the confidence boost, guys. I guess this is what they call a hostile workplace. That's all of them.
Come on, come on! They shut the elevators down! Take the stairs!
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors, and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's desperate.
And he's hitting us with everything he's got.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, server room it is. Call from May. Better answer. Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on for dinner tomorrow.
Hostiles, next floor up!
Listen, I gotta go.
Okay.
Love you too! This ends well for you. Server room before there's no evidence left. Don't see how there could be servers on this floor. Destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in. There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance. Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents. So cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. Need another minute or two. Think the cops know where we are?
Is this tech support? I forgot my password.
Spider-Man!
Don't let him near the console!
Hold him back!
Warning. Full deletion imminent.
Solid! System's still purging!
Well, I thought the IT guys at my last job were rude.
Here comes the tank!
Gotta access that console before everything's gone. Let's see just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding in server. Cowardly. Even for you.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now!
Get everything.
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done for Madden?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
Man down!
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant. Your fault.
What's the top?
Been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Mere friend.
We'll get ready for the main event.
You got this!
Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way.
Kill him or the boss will kill us!
This is for the boss. You like the fireworks? We got more where that came from.
I think that's all of them.
Hey guys, I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan?
No! Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Help! Somebody!
Trapped by the last explosion. I gotta get him out.
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it? Okay, Willie. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Yuri, get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
That's enough out of you.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think? What? Is it National Rocket Day or something?
Man, how'd the bomb squad guys get through this? Yeah.
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
Not a chance in hell, buddy. Are you kidding me?
Must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay. You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Plan B, getting kicked in the face. Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willy's last line of defense. I'm right outside his office.
Take him down. Now.
With pleasure. Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening. It's reloading.
Okay, now! You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Take your best shot!
Even started crying. boy! All these years, and you still haven't learned.
Okay.
That gave me an opening. Hang in there. It'll be over soon.
You'll die as uselessly as you lived.
Your best shot. Gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, man.
Surround him. Everyone engage. You're gonna have a bad day. Bring him to the ground.
Want excuses?
He's mine!
Oh shit.
Take her down! mine!
Finally off to Rikers, huh? You know, I think you've got more enemies in there than I do.
If you think this will be more than a minor inconvenience...
Whoop, gotta go. Hey, good luck, Willy. I have a feeling you're gonna need it.
Idiot! I'm the one who kept order in this city! 1 month! In 1 month, you wish you had me back!
The Kingpin is heading to prison. End of an era. I feel like I should celebrate. Maybe take a vacation.
So nice. Level up. Ooh, what's this? Okay. Hello. Oh. Skyskipper point launch 500 times. Okay, skip my free fall whiplash. finisher. Take 5. Okay. is your friendly neighborhood, yada yada yada. Mufflis Web Throne. Ooh, nice. Ooh, nice. Ooh, okay. Ooh. Nice.
Away.
How to do that again? Air trick. Okay.
Guess I'll just do it myself.
No, don't. It's not safe. Gotta love Doc's enthusiasm, but sometimes it gets him into trouble. Better get there before he hurts himself.
Whoa. Whoa.
I'm sorry I'm late. You started without me.
The Grant Committee's director will be here soon. It's fine, Parker. I invented this equipment. I think I can handle it.
Power damper. Oh, man. Maybe we should abort.
Not yet.
Hold on! Dr. Davis, are you okay?
Another setback. But we're close.
Is anyone hurt?
No, it was all my fault.
The energy levels exceeded our expectations. From a certain viewpoint, that's a very positive development.
It doesn't smell very positive.
I assure you, in the next phase...
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Is there somewhere else we can discuss this?
Maybe you should take the rest of the day off, Peter. But we'll talk later.
Was a disaster. How could the dampener have failed? I know Doc said take the day off, but I have to figure out what went wrong. Ooh, you are in bad shape, little guy. Let's see what's wrong with you. Circuit burned out. Damn it. If I had been here to do the pre-check, I would have caught this.
Oh, night. My dream.
Got it. Okay, need to reroute servo control. Nice. Okay, what next?
Now
I'll rebalance the voltage.
I get voltage is 1. Okay. I know. Then plus 2.
Finished.
Clever.
Let's see if that worked. Good as new.
Imagine what I'm doing now. So long. So long.
Doc's been testing new materials for the prosthetics. He asked me to review his work if I had time. May as well dig in now.
Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker...
wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that.
Today's the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back to an acceptable tolerance. But Parker... the boy has an eye for gorilla science like none other. Just as I was ready to order a custom machine replacement part, he returned from the hardware store with a bottle of solvent and a toothbrush. Bang! Actuator problem resolved. The boy is a genius. A chronically late genius. It's already 10 after. Where is he? Surely he couldn't have forgotten today's review.
Sorry I let you down, Doc.
Fires have we seen now, Otto? 3? 4?
That's how you know we're progressing. Out of the ashes of failure, great science is born.
Don't think Dr. Octavius's optimism has ever been shaken.
Peter, thank you again for doing these blind reviews. Peer review is the backbone of great science. You know, as we've prepped for the upcoming fitting, I felt an itch in the back of my brain. Is this really the best method of limb replacement? Silly, I know, but I keep thinking, might there be another way?
Doc was testing a new contact material for the prosthetic.
Oh.
hydrogel polymer composite. Strong, but there's a lot of impedance. Better tell Doc to keep looking for other materials. All right. I should get out of here before I screw things up for Doc even more.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
Fisk make it to Rikers yet?
Not Rikers. Our boy qualifies for the VIP treatment. He's in the raft.
Ah, joining Scorpion, Electro, and the rest. Fisk should be honored. That's esteemed company.
Can you swing by the precinct? Got an issue that could benefit from your unique skill set.
For you, Yuri? Anything. I'm on my way. Huh. Looks like Jameson's got a new episode out. Wonder what my number one fan thinks about the Fisk takedown.
This is Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, where listeners like you discuss the issues affecting our city with Pulitzer Prize winning
two-time!
Two-time Pulitzer Prize winning former publisher of the Daily Bugle.
Hey, plug the book!
And as always, if you order Mr. Jameson's book, Spider-Man, Threat or Menace, within 24 hours of our broadcast, you'll get an autographed copy at no extra charge.
No personalization, don't ask, not gonna get it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with J. Jonah Jameson, alerting you to the threats you don't even know about. Let's dive right into the calls. Speak.
Okay, so not for nothing. You gotta give Spider-Man respect for taking down Wilson Fisk, right? I mean, one less mob boss is good for everyone.
Is that right? Tell me, are you a police officer? Prosecutor? Maybe an award-winning reporter with decades on the job like me?
No. I'm a plumber.
Oh, good. Then fix my toilet and shut up! Let me explain something to you about crime bosses.
Soon as is that what I think it is?
A gun, a tracksuit, and a drawer full of gold chains.
Okay, let's go there.
He's the next godfather. We're gonna have a gang war on the streets, but does that whip-headed moron give a damn? Of course not. He's got on TV. That's what counts.
Yeah, well, I can get copper pipe without paying kickbacks. So until that gang war starts, I'm on the webhead side.
And you'll be singing a different tune when three new mobs are lining up to charge you triple for that same pipe. Or just break your legs. Goodbye!
Someday, Jonah. I'm gonna get you to say something nice about me. Someday. Holy.
Let's go. I was wrong. A scope. Ooh. It's not the highest yet. It's the buck. Ah, that's the one. Let's go there. You know what tower is that? Welcome to Avengers Tower. Haha, trophy. Thank you. to the highest.
Can't forget to meet Yuri in Chinatown.
Geronimo.
Now that you quit smoking, what do you tell people when you come up here?
That I need a break from their crap.
Fair enough. So, like a call. Need a date to the policeman's ball?
You got a black and white suit? No ball this year anyway. We spent too much integrating Oscorp surveillance tech.
Worth it though, right?
It was. Till an hour ago. The system went down. Citywide. Every tower.
How?
They tell me someone sabotaged the central server, and now all the towers are offline.
Inside job?
Maybe. We'll figure it out later. Right now we need to get the towers back online. Fast.
And you called me? Aw, that's sweet.
I called someone I could trust. Plus, the signals are scrambled and we have no idea how to fix it.
Ooh. I love a challenge.
You break it, you buy it.
I thought you trusted me. Let's take a look at this tower. Input bands have been shifted. Subtle. Not just a pretty mask, huh?
Whatever you did, any chance you could do it to the other towers?
Sure, but just so you know, I had to sync up with the tower to fix it. I'm seeing all crime data in the area now. Looks like there's a break-in happening near me.
Great. I've got units nearby.
Don't bother. I'm on it.
Do it! Watch my back.
Pretty sure these guys didn't forget their keys. Okay, wrapped up.
Thanks for that. Now I'm seeing an assault near you.
You're in luck, Yuri. Your favorite tough but lovable grizzled seen too much detective is in town.
What? No, 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 no. You promised you wouldn't do that any...
Spider cop.
Please, no.
Sorry about that.
So you're the snitch.
Back off, creep.
Yep, she's the one.
I said back off! Leave me alone!
Keep me quiet, lady.
Don't touch me! Help! Help! Police!
Keep your mouth shut.
Get away from her!
Oh, crap! Spider-Man! You
No.
She's dead. Let it go.
Oh, cool.
All clear, ma'am.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. You're a little weird, but you got a good heart.
Have you got somewhere to go?
I could take care of myself.
I'm sure you can, but just in case, there's a place called the Feast Center.
Seen it. I don't want charity.
They got the best wheat cakes in the city, hands down.
Mom used to make those. I haven't had any in a long time. I'll check it out. Thanks, Spider Guy.
It's Spider-Man. Hello. Should be able to spot the next tower from up there. From his elevated position, Spider Cop spies his destination. A second surveillance tower.
Are you narrating yourself?
What? No, of course not. The chief never did understand Spider Cop. Thought he was a loose cannon.
Already regretting this.
I can modify these towers to track more than just crimes. Are picking up all kinds of RFID signals now, including one nearby. What is that? Tracking dust to these. Wonder how many of these are scattered around the city.
I'm gonna sort of collect you all.
On it. Part man, part spider, all cops.
Open the safe. Do it.
Hey, fellas.
Spider-Man, shoot him.
Started a legit job, you wouldn't need to be criminals.
You're gonna regret this, spider freak.
Uh,
right, Yuri. I'm gonna repair the last Chinatown tower now.
Don't you mean Spider Cop's gonna repair it?
Been doing a little thinking, Yuri. Policing's a young man's game. And Spider Cop, well, he's no spring chicken.
Please be going where I think you're going.
As of today, Spider Cop is officially retired.
Oh, thank God. I need a drink.
We'll all drink tonight, Yuri. Drink to the memory of Spider Cop's tireless... Yuri? Yuri, you there? Guess the emotion of the moment overwhelmed her. Not good. Can't have people taking pictures of my three chest hairs.
Tools I need for suit repair at the lab. Wonder if Dr. Octavius is left for the day.
Doctor, how did it go with the committee? I'm so sorry I screwed things up.
Not at all, Peter. They're just nervous in the face of imminent triumph. They'll calm down. They always do.
Should I head back to the lab for cleanup?
No. I'm stepping out for dinner anyhow. We'll resume tomorrow. Short break, then back to creating the future.
Wish I could bottle and sell that man's optimism. Sounds like he's left the lab for the day. Good time to work on my suit in private. Mixing up a prototype web fluid at Oscorp while Harry had his Those guys are already breaking. I better stop the entry. Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
No! You aren't ready for this!
So, you're all going to jail, where I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in. Refuse service and knock out any criminals. It says so right on the sign.
Ah!
Spider plushie! Oh, a toy designer made this prototype to get me to license my life. No spider crisis coming through. All I did was save this kid's balloon from floating away, and he made me this. It's the little things that make it all worth it. All I did was save this kid's balloon from floating away, and he made me this. It's the little things that make it... Deals and criminals. They go together like cookies and milk.
Not how we planned it!
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. I called you guys a ride. It'll be the one with the flashing red and blue lights.
Harry's VIP card for the nightclub. Harry always tried to include me.
The holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Thank you. Are you hurt? Going?
Driver's head videos. Give that real man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke.
Stupid is on. Securing suspect people now.
Guys are already breaking. I better stop the engine. You guys don't look like locksmiths.
That guy could be in Jersey by now.
You're real.
In progress. Nearest units converge on Lower Chinatown.
Assault in progress. Gotta stop it.
Don't move, Spider-Man!
Try hitting me. Spoiler, I hit back. I realize the irony in me saying this. I hope you've learned not to hit people.
Thanks. It used to be safe here.
Spider-Man, shoot a weapon.
Suit's seen better days. I think I can repair it at the lab.
Thank you.
time would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too optimistic. Did I hurt you guys? Good news! The police are coming to protect you! Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt. Someone's trapped in that car. I've got you. Stay calm.
Oh, thank you.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you. So great for you.
Trapped under that vehicle. Hang on! Safe. I should clear out so the professionals can get in. Funny, my fear of heights didn't go away when I got my powers. Had to climb to the top of the Empire State to get over that. They would help me glide short distances, but they never really worked. Looked cool, though.
units advised, a vehicle pursuit is in progress. Officers needed in Tenderloin. Please copy.
Sorry. Lunatics will kill someone driving like that.
Just pull over, you dumb job.
We are a back off, or we'll blow you away.
Guys have an impressive social circle. The gang that couldn't drive straight. I guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Oh, no! This makes the papers! This will kill us! Get the spider!
Aw, you guys are like little kingpins in training! So cute!
Watch it!
Before you go, can you sign this for me, Ken?
That's right, it's me.
Attention all units. We have a possible kidnapping. Nearby officers, please proceed to the West Village.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone. My prom boot in here. My suit's onboard AI can tell me the most likely area where the victim is. Your legs.
It was terrifying.
Thank you.
Those are the guys. Get them.
Fellas, Spider-Man's ripping us off.
No.
Can't reach them.
Take this.
Now.
Take that, brother.
We have an assault reported in progress. Please proceed to Chelsea ASAP.
Stop it.
Is this the mosh pit? Great! Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown. Sorry, spider emergency.
Looks like Doc's gone for the night. Time to sneak in some spider work. We're trying to improve the prosthetics hardware. I should review what Doc's been developing and double-check his work. Was trying to improve the actuator's granularity. Super smooth response. See if we can tune the prosthetic's grip force. That's better. Should avoid bone-crushing. Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Cool. Arms will have a sense of their surroundings now. Should help with body awareness. Need to tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. This will really help users maintain their equilibrium while wearing the prosthetic. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. And probably safer, too. We really need to get better about
the grant review was...
I think we've got samples of every type of prosthetic in existence.
The grant review was a debacle, yes. But it may also prove to be the inspiration I need. We can no longer simply meet the committee's expectations. We must exceed them.
amazing how quickly the prosthesis has evolved. I remember when our prototype used parts I ripped out of an old microwave. What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Like another potential prosthetic contact material. Hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this? Thank you. conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Not great. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface. love the coffee at work. God bless that grant money. Lots of late nights in this lab. Glad Doc keeps the snacks stocked up. We should get more of those little cheese squares, though.
Review was a debacle, yes, but it may also prove to be the inspiration I need.
Doc's made huge breakthroughs his whole career, but he's always been upstaged, usually by Oscorp. This time, it's going to be different. Graduation. Feels so long ago. I interned for Doc in college. He made me realize I could do as much good for the world in a lab coat as I could in tights. Maybe more.
Parker! Dr. Octavius, what you got there?
Chinese. If I know you'd be here, I would've... What are you working on?
Oh, just a side project.
Of course. It's you.
I don't know what
you're... Oh, come on, Parker, it's obvious.
Let me explain.
I only wish you'd told me sooner.
I wanted to. But I was afraid that if word got out, my family might be in danger.
Yes. I guess if you design his equipment, you're bound to be a target too.
Yeah. Yeah.
Don't worry. Your secret's safe. Well, I'll leave you to it.
Check your email. I hope this isn't how Doc fires me.
Peter, the revelation of your second job as Spider-Man suit crafter, is that the right term? Is a reminder of the good man and partner you are. No matter how hard you work, you still find time to help others. I hope you don't mind, but I noticed the suit was a bit damaged, and I took the liberty of sketching up some of my own improvements. Attached are a few ideas I had on how you could enhance his suit and help protect Spider-Man, who does so much for this city. Looking forward to the incredible work that we are doing and changing the world together. Your partner and friend, Otto.
White Spider, huh? That should do it.
Ah!
Holy shit.
Shut down when he was arrested?
No, it's one of his legitimate businesses. Multiple investors. We can't act without cause.
But now you've got that, right?
That's why I'm hoping you can keep an eye on the locations. Tell me if you see anything
suspicious.
How's
it going? You got it. I'll be your nosy neighborhood Spider-Man.
What's wrong?
Hey.
Oh my God, you're a jerk.
Quick interview for my blog?
Hello.
Hyperventilating from...
Sorry! Nice to see you.
Go get him, Spider-Man.
Loyal listeners, brushheads, they call themselves, though I never quite understood why, will remember my warning about the downright Corwellian crime monitoring system the city was installing.
Nap time.
Jake, see if he's bulletproof. Get over here! Do warning when I break your bone!
Scarlet. Ooh, MK. Level 7. Spider Punk. Iron Spider. Okay.
Overhead, need an officer to respond to a reported drug deal. Additional officers requested near Flatiron.
Gonna guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards.
Spider-Man! Just a goof! I wasn't a fight!
Gotta be honest, I'm not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma. Jail. No reason. Here's your stuff. Huh. Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait, what's that feeling? Do I miss him?
No.
Sit tight, guys. A nice, comfy paddy wagon will be here soon.
Robbery in progress. Officers needed in Little Italy.